Today, 15 Houthi members were killed and others wounded after renewed confrontations at dawn today, Saturday, at Maghbara Front, west of Taiz. A military source told September 9th that the confrontations broke out in the areas of Al Barkana and Al Abdullah village, which the Houthis tried to reach, and launched violent artillery shelling on a group of villages and gatherings. The source pointed out that the Houthi group continues to bomb civilians and continues its violations of the citizens' right, the most recent of which was bombing of the house of the citizen Ali Abdul Qawi in Al Aridha village in Maghbana district.